the prominent art of Tetsuya Nomura and Yoshitaka Amano. They are known for the most iconic characters of the Final Fantasy series and other Square Enix related games. Today we're going to look at their sketches and illustrations from Final Fantasy 7 and 8 and some spin-off games. Without doubt, Final Fantasy VII set a milestone in the franchise. The story starts off in Midgar and is about a mercenary who joined the environmental terrorist organization Avalanche that want to stop the Mako reactors. The mercenary's name is Cloud and he was actually an ex-soldier of the Shinra Corporation that is behind the selfish acts of draining the planet's life force for energy. He is known for his spiky hair and massive buster sword. He starts off with a cold-hearted personality, but deep down he has a kind soul. The original design of Cloud was more chibi-like and had a lot of triangles, indicating danger and speed. One of his most interesting assets is his motorcycle, which he obtained from his escape of the Shinra headquarters. It is named the Harley Datoya, based on the Harley Davidson model, and it was later upgraded to the Fenrir in Advent Children. His childhood friend Tifa helps him to deal with his distorted personality and memory loss, which he got from the Mako experiments in the past. She has a kind personality and is exceptionally great at fighting with the fist. Moreover, she has dark brown hair and red brownish eyes. Her chibi field design contains a lot of curved angles, indicating gentleness. During Cloud's mission, he comes across a flower girl named Aerith. She turns out to be an ancient and is one of the driving forces of the plot. She has long brown braided hair and green eyes. In addition, she holds the ancient white materia in her pink ribbon. She's compassionate, upbeat, and joyful, and has one of the most memorable events in the game. Barrett is the leader of the Avalanche crew and has a bit of love-hate relationship with Cloud. His good arm and muscles make him seem like a tough guy, but his love for his adopted child Marlene shows that he has a gentle heart. His earlier design shows a lot of squares in his line art, indicating strength and resilience. Red 13 is one of Hojo's research experiments. His real name is Nanaki and he is 48 years old in human years and a teenager in his own. His kind is highly intelligent and he is personally disappointed in his father Seto, that in his eyes ran away like a coward. After learning the truth, his attitude shifts and he becomes less opinionated. In the original concept design of Amano, Red was intended to be Cloud's pet. Sid is a rocket engineer with a strong and verbal abusive personality. Nevertheless, he is an important name in the franchise as he was introduced as the airplane guy since Final Fantasy II. Yuffie is a ninja from Wutai and uses a massive throwing star as a weapon. She is a hyperactive character that steals your materia in an eye blink. Vincent is a test subject that has been sleeping for ages who was assigned as a supervisor for the Genova project in the Nibelheim Manor. He was a former member of the Turks, an elite organization group within Shinra. After a heated debate with Hojo about his beloved Lucretia, he was shot and experimented on to become a shapeshifter. Even though some of his forms does make him more powerful, he remained in a half-dead state. Kate Sid is a golden saucer forger terror that looks like a deformed Moogle. It is remotely controlled by the Shinra executive named Reeve. Even though his initial intentions were dishonest, he turns around and helps team. Sephiroth is the strongest soldier known to man and is responsible for the Nibelheim incident by basically burning down Cloud and Tifa's hometown. He has long silver hair and has the legendary Nodashi known as the Masamune. Like almost all of the cast, he also was experimented on by Hojo. In this case by adding Genova cells during his fetus stage. After learning about his unethical origins, he went insane and wants to put an end to the world. This earlier art self Tetsuya is in my eyes one of the best. His side character portfolio is less serious, likely due to the only need of the field map character models. That said, most of his works have a sharp expression to them. This slowly fades away in his later designs, which are more soft toned, such as in his Advent Children art. This is likely due to his Kingdom Hearts influences. Not saying one is better than the other, it's just something which I find really noticeable. His monster designs are spot on. He likes thin designs with muscular tones. He uses cross hatching in most of them, which give gravity of how big they are. Air Guys is a fighting game of Final Fantasy VII. Nomura uses a different style this time around. More thick lines and bright colors to emphasize more of the classic manga style. When we look at his Final Fantasy VII G-Bike art, he uses a similar style with less saturated colors and thinner lines. These are some of the pieces from Amano's works during development. His high fantasy art is recognizable and his style is consistent. One thing to say, he loves to use white to his advantage. Final Fantasy VIII is the second main title that Nomura worked on as the main character designer. The story revolves around Squall Leonhardt. He is a member of SEED from the military school Balamp Garden. He is trained to use summons known as Guardian Forces that rivals the power of sorcerers, the strongest magic users in the world. He is known for his famous gunblade and scar that he got from a duel against his rival, Cypher, an antagonist that is deliberate the inverse of Squall in his design and personality. Deep down he has a kind heart and gets controlled by the sorcerer, making him a recurrent villain. He also got a scar on his face during his duel against Squall, making them the perfect candidates to settle the score. Even though Squall is a loner, during his missions, he meets a lot of new people. One of them is Cypher's fiancée named Rinoa. She is the strategist of our resistance organization and the rich daughter of the head of the Galbaria military. She has a cheerful and stubborn personality, long black hair, blue dress and dark brown eyes. In addition, she has a dog based on an Australian shepherd named Angelo that helps her during combat and is one of her closest true friends. Zell is also a student of Balamp Garden and is assigned to Squall's and Cypher's squad during the SEED field exam. Even though he's a model student and well knowledgeable, he rather used his fist to resolve an issue. One of the student's supervisors is Quistis, a protege of Balamp Garden. She's actually a loner herself and has a stoic personality. Nevertheless, because she outranks others of her age group, she has a hard time connecting with them. Almost the opposite of her is Selfie, a joyful, childish, upbeat girl. She is an enjoyable company to the party and lifts her spirits when in need. Irvine is a ladies' man and a member of Galbaria Garden. Contradictory to his stereotype, he has a sharp mind and cares for his team members. He is the best sharpshooter from his school and has a cowboy appearance. The sorceress Ultimacia is the real antagonist of the game. She basically controls people to do her bidding. Tetsuya's style has matured a bit in this game. Nonetheless, I still prefer Final Fantasy VII's sharp tones. Like I noted before, if you look closely, the major difference is that his style softened. This will be more apparent in his involvement in future projects such as Final Fantasy X. Most notable is that he changed his coloring style to a less saturated form. I think it fits the artwork, however, I must say that the color choice is less memorable than most of his other works. At least, when I try to imagine his Final Fantasy art, 8 is hard to recall, but maybe it's just me. Amano also did additional art for this game, where he mainly did his work on Cypher and Squall. He refrained from using much color and only wanted to emphasize on the design of the characters. Nevertheless, he did a group picture of the whole team and Squall and Rinoa's dancing scene. In this case, I think his art on the other games are better and maybe more fitting to his style. These are some artworks from Tetsuya Nomura. His Parasite Eve art is similar to what we have seen in his early Final Fantasy VII works. Unfortunately, I can't show all of them in full glory due to the explicit imagery of certain illustrations. Thanks for watching, I'm fantasy light novel author GP Vugts, currently looking in the works of Team Ico, the developers of Shadow of Colossus, one of the most artistic games known to man. And be sure to check out my books on my Amazon page and subscribe to my channel for regular in-depth styles of manga artists or her favorite video games.